Hello everybody, today I'm going to show you the new Minecraft 1.0.0. I'm not sure when it came out, actually. Oh, look over here, it's new. It's not the Minecraft 1.0, but it's not... Look, this is the newest one. It's supposed to be the 1.9, but I believe that launch changed the numbers. Here, I'll just show you the new stuff. Create a new world. And see, this thing is new. It's called Hardcore. You look at the hardest enemies. And there's this new enemy called the Ender Dragon. So I'll just go over here. And I'll write this thing. This seed. So I can spawn near a village. Sorry guys, but my throat is kind of sore, so I'm not going to be talking very loud. The water color also changes as it's more swamp with vines to it. What else do we have new? The grass color. The grass color changes. And this one should see. And I'm just gonna delete this thing and and I'll show you what's new in the village since we did it. I don't spawn a couple of a tree this time. I'll show you the new blocks. A new mod not just created. If you stack two snow blocks on top of each other, for a pumpkin you get a snow golem. This blocks around, if you attack it, it'll shoot snowballs. Well, not actually me, but mobs, creepers, zombies, spiders, stuff like that. I'll show you a new blob and how to use it. Oh, This is the enchantment table. This enchantment table counts on how many experience orbs you have. I'll show you the experience or where the experience orbs come from. I think some of you know that there's animals in Minecraft. I'm just showing you. Killing an animal or a monster will get experience orbs. Like you see, that's the dinosaur. Experience orbs, so I'll just put this in here. I'll have a list of things. See, I can't even afford the first one. So, that's how that works.